This is Michelle Lyons.
I feel great. They were better than I thought they would be because the last few weeks have been a little bit hard for me. But I lost 18 inches overall and 22 pounds.
Going into the program, what was your biggest fear of this program?
The hours mainly, just because I work night shift, and with night shift and I don't have kids, I have lots of free time, but I don't ever seem to make time to exercise. And then the good thing about the 545 boot camp was, I think that's what, you know, really got me motivated at first. It's like, if I can drag my butt out of bed to get here at 545 to work out, and then, you know, three times a week, then I can make time any other time. So my biggest fear was the hours with working night shifts and stuff, but I mean, it actually ended up, I think, being more positive than I thought it would be. I would just probably stick to the diet more, honestly. Because, I mean, you know, the further you get into it, the more you, it's like, oh, I just won't write that down. Or, you know, you don't keep track, like, for a week because it was bad. And just the whole that nutrition part is very hard, and that's the hardest part for everybody. And I just think that I would probably be more strict on that, because even not being as diligent as I should have been, you know, the results I got, I mean, think if I'd have done what I should have done. I like it here. I mean, I came back. That's why I was excited when you know, I heard about this. I think the staff here is awesome. They're young and vibrant and inspiring and very patient. So, I mean, it's been a very positive experience. For me, the best thing that I've got out of the whole thing, I mean, I've lost weight, I've lost inches, and I think I'm on my way, but I was talking at work to a couple girls the other night, and I just have, and it was like a bell went off in my head, I have a more positive outlook on life. And I don't think that this has been life-changing or anything like that, per se, but but it's like, you know, I think, and I'm just like, my friend Mindy was like, well, why do you think what happened that you have this better outlook? And I'm like, I don't know, I've just been feeling more energized, and, you know, they say exercise is like value, so I guess that's, I do. I feel happier. So. It's just a group of people getting together to exercise with a little bit of structure. You know, I mean, that's really everybody. There's a range of ages, range of sizes, and nobody makes you feel stupid. And the instructors are, you know, they push you, but they don't like make you feel stupid or small. Definitely just do it. I mean, you know, we all, most of us, struggle with weight and diet and just health in general and living a healthy lifestyle. And, you know, we're always like, well, you know, next year or next week or next month. And I mean, you have to start somewhere. So this is a good place to start, and I think.